Come some music.
Today, and finally, Byung Woo-suk fan meeting tour in Asia has begun, and the first country Byung Woo-suk met his fans in is Taiwan, and exactly in Taipei. Byun Woo-suk did the different activities in these fan meetings, and basically Woo-suk decided to start his fan meeting tour with a performance, and it was a live performance. Basically, Woo-suk was singing live, and his voice was so amazing and beautiful, and he was singing live, by the way. So basically, Woo-suk is not only an amazing actor, but he's also an amazing singer. And as you can see, guys, he did the different activities. He also took a lot of pictures with his fans, and there was a lot of funny moments during this fan meeting, and one of it when Woo-suk dresses as Sakura, and it was so fun. And he also was smiling to his fans all this time. And everyone, that was for today's video. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Hope you like and enjoyed today's video. Please don't forget to share your opinion with me in the comments down below. Tell me what you think. And tell me, how did you find the Byun Woo-suk first fan meeting in Taiwan? For me, like, after watching all these videos, I can tell it was so fun. And I'm so excited to see, like, his next fan meetings. It will definitely be so much fun. And everyone, that was for today's video, so thank you so much again for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe to my channel so that you're gonna see every single video that I posted. Thank you so much again for watching. See you in the next video. Take care of yourself and goodbye.